Good morning.
Hey. We've got one of the biggest supermodels in the world here today.
But I'm here every day.
I'm not talking about you.
Who are you talking about?
I'm talking about Niki Taylor.
Wow.
Niki is coming in for a bride that has been through a lot, and she can use all the support she can get today.
I got this.
Well, what am I over here, chopped liver?
There's phones ringing.
It's gonna be a long day.
Ready to greet this special bride. Consultant Melissa heads down to reception.
I am looking for the bride.
That's me. Hi. My name is Michelle McGuire. I'm 25 years old and I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
Who have you brought with you today?
My sister-in-law, Gina, and my bridesmaids, Marie, Amber, Michaela, and Amy.
And I know who you are.
And I also have with me today, Niki Taylor.
Do you have some ideas of what you want?
Don't really know. It's my first time trying on wedding dresses.
I think we need to try on all of them, all 1,000 of them. When I heard this story, I was like, I have to be a part of this.
After I got engaged, my fiance was hit by a car. He was just walking across the street, and a car just hit him and drove off. He is suffering a traumatic brain injury and has been in the hospital for about 2.5 months. They did not think he was going to make it.
I'm here to support Michelle and just tell her that, you know, I'm living proof that you can come out of a tragedy. I was in a car accident in Atlanta, May 2001. I needed over 100 units of blood. Without the American Red Cross and the blood donors, I wouldn't be helping Michelle pick out her dream wedding dress today.
Seeing Niki here gives me so much hope that Matt's gonna be okay.
Well, this is a new day. Where are you getting married, hon?
I'm getting married back home in Michigan. Nothing is planned in this wedding right now. The past 2 months have been worried about my fiance. Like, this is kind of the first time I've had to think about what I want.
She's totally put everything on hold. Today is a break away from the hospital, and we're gonna embrace the moment.
Well, I think I'm ready to get started. Are you all?
Yes!
Let's go. Let's do it.
Michelle has spent the past 2 months focused on Matt, but today, everyone is here to focus on Michelle.
I'm excited.
Oh my God!
Hey! 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 Girl,
how are you doing?
What kind of dress are you looking for? Fit and flare ball gown, trumpet, A-line sheath.
Just so much. Just, I don't know.
Niki, what do you think?
Full shirt. I'm thinking that. I think the sweetheart neckline.
I will definitely trust Nikki's opinion. She's like a fashionista.
She will not have lace on.
Why? She's got lace on today.
Love her shirt. I helped her pick that out. But ball gown sparkle.
And budget?
$4,000 Matt and I are paying. But all of our money is going to medical bills right now. And so I would say we don't have wiggle room.
We gonna find a dress. Let's go over here.
Come on. All right.
Okay. Take this way.
Can I take out this one?
Yes, I love it.
I guess we'll start with the other fashion expert's pick first. Niki chose a drop lace tier ball gown that Michelle just loved in the racks.
Oh my gosh.
I love this.
I love the straps, the belt. I feel like a fashionista.
Oh. It's dreamy.
Oh my God.
What do you think?
I love it.
You love it?
Yeah.
Beginner's luck.
I love the dress. It's beautiful, but I want a fashion show.
We do not have all day. Matt needs me back in that hospital.
I think it's sweet that Michelle is willing to say yes to the first dress she tried on just to hurry back to the hospital. But Matt is in very good hands, and so is Michelle. I don't want you to leave here and have any doubts. What do you think about trying on some more styles?
Michelle is just too special to all of us for her to leave here without feeling like the princess she really is. I want her to feel happy and excited and pampered. I know we only have one more shot before she takes that first dress and runs.
Lots of bling.
Lots of bling.
So I'm thinking fitted, sweetheart neckline with lots of embellishment.
I love it. Love the bling. I thought I liked the first one better, but no, I really, really like this one. Yes.
Whoa.
Different look.
Sparkle, baby.
Yes. Yes.
Michelle, what do you think about this?
I love it. Having this dress on, I can see myself walking down the aisle. It's just like a weird feeling you can't describe.
This goes to the top. It had the glitter, it had the couture, and Matt, it's gonna take his breath away.
This wedding is the light at the end of the tunnel for everything you and Matt have gone through, and this is certainly the light bulb.
Do you think it's time to jack her up?
Yeah.
Yes. For sure.
Yeah. Niki, I think you better get up here and help me.
Okay, all right.
All righty, open up.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
A lot of emotions, because Matt is like able to get married. He's like alive and like here.
Do you have tons of medical bills?
Yeah, several surgeries and...
You sound like the kind of person that takes care of everybody else.
She is totally selfless.
It's time for us to take care of you. I'm gonna give you this dress.
Thank you so much, that's so sweet. It was so generous. Lori has no idea what this means to me.
Just for you.
Thank you.
I got goosebumps. All her girlfriends started crying because they have walked through Matt's accident with Michelle. For myself, I know he is going to dance down that aisle.
I look at myself in the mirror, like all dressed up, and looking at my future.